Hi everyone, today in this video I have made a Lego tweezer and this is how it looks. It can bend to pick things up. And now let me show you a few things which it can pick up. Like this first. Guess a single block, and now let me show you how to build this Lego tweezers. And these are all the parts we'll be needing. These two rods and one small one, and this curved. To get started, take a small rod, attach it here, and this curved piece like this. Then take the both long rods and attach it. And here you are done with your Lego tweezers. Also, don't forget to like this video. And bye!